How would I define art? For me, art is something that is all around us, waiting for you to make it visible. You only have to put your passion and soul into it to help others see what you see. It's on the empty wall where you drew a heart. Now everybody feels the pulse of the street beating love-dub like a drum. It's in the business square where you painted a hopscotch, turning it into a playground where grown-ups could play like they did when they were kids. It's in those pieces of cold metal you turned into something bright and shiny red, reminding us that the world is made of colors. It's in the crosswalk where you wrote a poem, putting a smile on the face of those waiting to cross the street. It's in a broken, gray, post-war city, crying out for words of peace to make it beautiful again. It's in sharing your ideas with people you find along the way, and sharing with people like you, who yearn to express themselves, who have the courage to transform their ideas into something special. You don't need galleries, because the city is your canvas. Art is everywhere, but it doesn't exist until you create it. So go ahead and change the world.